Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Empowered by the Spirit, September 9th, Samuel. And Samuel grew, and the Lord was with him, and did not let none of his words fall to the ground. And all Israel, from Dan even unto Beersheba, knew that Samuel was established to be a prophet of the Lord. 1 Samuel 3 verses 19 and 20. During the years since the Lord first manifested himself to the son of Anna, Samuel's call to the prophetic office had come to be acknowledged by the whole nation. By faithfully delivering the divine warning to the house of Eli, painful and trying as the duty had been, Samuel had given proof of his fidelity as Jehovah's messenger, and the Lord was with him, and did not let none of his words fall to the ground. And all Israel, from Dan even to Beersheba, knew that Samuel was established to be a prophet of the Lord. The Israelites as a nation still continued in a state of irreligion and idolatry, and as a punishment, they remained in subjection to the Philistines. During this time, Samuel visited the cities and villages throughout the land, seeking to turn the hearts of the people to the God of their fathers, and his efforts were not without good results. After suffering the oppression of their enemies for 20 years, the Israelites mourned after the Lord. Samuel counseled them, "If ye do return unto the Lord with all your hearts, then put away the strange gods and Ashtaroth from among you, and prepare your hearts unto the Lord, and serve him only." 1 Samuel 7 verse 3. Here we see that practical piety, heart religion, was taught in the days of Samuel, as taught by Christ when he was upon the earth. Without the grace of Christ, the outward forms of religion were valueless to ancient Israel. They are the same to modern Israel. There is need today of such a revival of true heart religion as was experienced by ancient Israel. Repentance is the first step that must be taken by all who would return to God. No one can do this work for another. We must individually humble our souls before God and put away our idols. When we have done all that we can do, the Lord will manifest to us his salvation. Empowered by the Spirit, September 9th.